Could I be more of a cliché? 30,000 feet above Nebraska, scratching lyrics on a napkin, praying that this turbulence will spare my wine. The plane is almost empty, but for 320 other humans, all staking their existence on a couple of dozen rivets, straining between fuselage and wing. A fact we're only coping with by drinking. If this plane goes down, I hope that I'm one of the cool ones. Will I have the nerve to play the clown? If this plane goes down, if this plane goes down, remember me as someone who tried to find a balance between self-loathing and pride. Dug too hard for love at times. So if it ends in flames and fuel, please tell my kids I kept my cool. If my time is up and this plane goes down, if this plane goes down as we hit the ground, I wanna be smiling, happily Hades bound. If this plane goes down, if this plane goes down, remember me as someone who cared often but not always about his hair. Self-righteous when shit wasn't fair. So if it ends in fire and glass, please tell my kids I went down classy. If my time is up and this plane goes down, I've no regrets as such, it's just a shame I've so much still to do. If my youth was wasted on me, I don't mind, 'cause I wasted it with you, my love. And from up above this planet, looking down, the world reduced to greens and browns, toy trains in paper mache towns. And just for now, the trials of humankind, dissolved by altitude and wine, I really think that I'd be fine. If my time is up and this plane goes down, if this plane goes down, I hope that I can get people laughing. Will I have the balls to tool around? If this plane goes down, if this plane goes down, remember me as someone who went down with fair results but grand intent, found meaning in how phrases can be bent to the will. Where will my remains be sent to be eventually dentally identified? So if this flight should end in tears, please tell my kids I felt no fear, and tell them that the smoke will clear, and tell them I didn't spill a drop of beer. If my time is up and this plane goes, time is up and this place.